What's up, YouTube? It's your boy TJ.
And your girl Crystal.
And we are back again with another banger. Today is best to go down, y'all, because today we're going to be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly, play this when I'm gone. You did. Not when I'm here, but when I'm gone.
This is what all y'all been telling us to get on.
Okay. So you ready to jump in?
Let's go.
Let go.
Sounds rock and rollish.
Writing you this message just so I can say that I love you. I had to let you know that everything about me was you. Yeah. I think it's time for me to leave, but I'll never leave you. I just looked at your picture, so the last thing I did was see you. I'm 29, my anxiety's eating me alive. I'm fighting with myself and my surprise. This shit is trippy, how he going back and forth.
Yeah.
I wonder how they did that. Oh, just like that little TikTok shit where you can make it. Okay.
29, my anxiety's eating me alive. I'm fighting with myself and my sobriety every night. Last time I couldn't barely open up my eyes, I apologize. I'm not gonna lie and tell you it's alright, it's alright. You're gonna cry and baby that's alright, it's alright. I wrote you this song to keep when I'm gone if you ever feel alone. You're gonna cry, baby, that's alright, it's alright. I hope you get to go to all the places that I showed you. When I was on the road, I couldn't be home to hold you.
I like the vibe, but the beat, I gotta give the beat like a solid 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, not really feeling the beat too much. But
it's slow, too.
It is slow.
Yeah.
I can go ahead and rank the vibe. The vibe, I'm giving a cool little 8.7.
I'm loving the message, though.
What do you rank the message?
Message is a 9.
Ooh.
Yeah.
9 on the message, indeed.
Everything make it else show. Is around an 8.5 right now, though.
Eight and a half. Right.
Part of me doesn't want this cruel world to know you. So just try to keep in mind everything that I told you. I'm 29 and society's eating me alive.
Know that shit about to pick up.
I'm fighting what comes with
this. You say 29 and society eating him alive. Damn. Come on, man. 29. You remember when you was at 29 years old? Well, you 29.
Don't say that. Yeah, don't say that like I'm in my damn 40s or
something.
I say
you 29.
Remember when you were 29 years old? Like, no, a
couple months ago.
Yeah, a couple months ago.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, back to the music.
29 and society's eating me alive. I'm fighting what comes with this notoriety every night. This is the last time I'll ever open up my eyes. I apologize. I'm not gonna lie and tell you it's alright, it's alright. You're gonna cry and baby that's alright, it's alright. I wrote you this song to keep when I'm gone if you ever feel.
There we go, it just need to drown out that banjo shit. I mean not the banjo but the bluegrass sound shit. Now, what is those called?
He was my daddy.
The Pitsies? Pizzas?
If he was my daddy and you took your life and then just gave me the song, like, it's all right, I know you're going to cry. I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah.
No, one time in school, I wrote a story because in school they wrote a story. I mean, in school we had to write a story. I wrote a sad song, a sad story about a mouse and the owner of the house. You know what I'm saying? Because the mouse was in... He became friends with the owner of the house.
Shit.
Yeah.
This got deep.
Yeah, this was like some Garfield type shit. It's a four. It was a mouse, and the mouse died. And I wrote on a story. I said, yeah, if you, I understand if you get sad and cry. I wrote that shit. Yeah, like, I understand if you can't read, because it's, I don't know, because I thought that was a masterpiece, nigga.
I understand if you can't read my mouse writing.
No. She might, yeah. Still wrote, I was still seeing her ass write that lines to it, saying, comma right here and shit. You need a period right here, nigga. I'm like, bitch, look, you ain't read this motherfucker, though. You feel me? Because I had an all-out fucking... A movie script for her ass.
Yeah.
Had a script about a story and of a mouse and his damn owner.
She's tripping over fucking commas and damn periods and stuff.
Facts.
That's bullshit.
Facts. She's tripping
like,
on
did
this.
You even get the story?
That's exactly what she... No, she... I don't even think her ass read it. She was looking, oh, it's TJ ass. He be daydreaming and shit. He probably going to have him. He gonna write a story about some crazy shit. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, just hating. But oh well. You see, look at me now. I'm a YouTuber, bitch. No, I'm playing.
That's right.
11K subs.
Look where we're
at. Yeah, we're 11K. We still trying to make it, man. We still trying to make it, man. She's trying to make it too. She probably still they got the books open and everything still. Nah, she's probably a professor now. Is that a promotion from a regular teacher? Oh, a principal is. Principals are promoted.
I don't know nothing about it.
Yeah, I'm just like, damn. Salute to the teachers and shit, because I'm just saying, like, I know that ain't a dead end job. Like, they can't be a dead end job.
Let's get back to the song.
Back to
the
music.
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright. I wrote you this song to keep when I'm gone. If you ever feel alone, you're gonna cry, baby. That's alright. It's alright. And I miss you, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you, yeah. And I miss you, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.
I know what they thinking. They gonna be thinking, how y'all niggas ranking 8.8 and 8.5 and y'all niggas like y'all about to cry. No, that's that fan over there. That fan over here is blowing the air and it fucking getting in my eyes. Is it getting in yours?
No. I'm not about to cry though.
No. It looks like my eyes. It's getting caught in my eyelashes and shit.
This makes me sad.
It is a sad song. It is sad. It is sad. But I mean, to the point to where it ain't sad enough to where I rank it a 10 and
no.
Be sad.
No.
Not that level. What about you?
No.
I miss you, yeah. And I miss you. 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 And I miss you. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you.
Your boy MGK just came in this bitch. You did.
Give it a 9.
Oh yeah, it did go. It did get crunker when it turned up. But you're right, and I agree. 9 on this video, you did.
Yeah.
But that was our reaction to the video. Go and comment your reaction down below. What you get a video between 1 and 10? Put a fire emoji if it was hot. Yeah, all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Also. If they want another reaction, how much?
Like, comment, subscribe, and share, and give me 80 likes.
80 likes. We need 80 likes, man. Make sure to get 80 likes. If we get 80 likes, we'll go in with another MGK reaction of your choice. But ask to get 80 likes. Only way to do that, and you just told them how.
Did.
Yep. Anything else?
That's all I got.
We gone. Yeah.